Right, hold it right there, police.
For real?
For real. 08. We have a prisoner transport, please. Oh, we need to move. We need to move, and we need to move you now. Ah! We'll just have one of our vehicles hit by a train right here. Oh no, we've rolled. Oh no, we've rolled again. No! With a little Tahoe that could. Oh no, we've rolled again! Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired! Trying to ram in radio. Place four heads on board. Gun out of us. I think I'm dead. Hello, hello, I'm Simulator Deck, and we are back in the SWAT unit. I'm on a roll, or I thought I was on a roll. I thought I was just going to be able to get through that last call. I got the driver. I had the van pinned against the wall, and I was just about to shoot somebody, and then I had a 5M crash. The first 5M crash, I have to say, that I have had in 10 plus hours of recorded gameplay plus trial stuff. So that was rather unfortunate. So we're back on patrol. Um, I've loaded a different resource to get trains to spawn. Let's see if that'll work this time. Otherwise I might have to try again. And in the meantime,
attention all units, respond code 3.
SWAT 3, copy. Code 3. We've been asked to show us to fly the flag, show us sign of force. Who knows what we're going to be walking into. SWAT 3 on site investigating. Police, stop. On the ground. Okay. Under arrest for assault. Not obliged to say or do anything. SWAT 3 ambulance required. Are you carrying anything that you shouldn't be? Watch, wallet, and pen. And I think I have to add some things to that list because there's not a lot coming up. So what's going on? Who's this guy to you? You know, it takes two to fight. What's going on? What's going on with this guy? Okay, we'll talk to you down more at the station. At this stage, you're under arrest for assault. Not obliged to say or do anything. Anything else that happens may determine, may depend on what happens when the ambulance gets here. Okay, I have heard that once the ambulance arrives and they treat the patient, they don't mark disappearing. That's coming in a new update to 5PD soon. Okay. Can I please have a prisoner transport to my location? So we'd have to get some uniformed officers around to do some investigating, to do a door knock, see who heard what. But this guy could be looking at manslaughter or murder. Not that I've told him that yet. Sure, he's figured it out though, that the other guy's still sitting there and the ambulance has been and gone, so I'm sure he's figured out. So it's a nothing call in terms of there wasn't violence going on when I got there. Compared to some of the other drunk fights and group fights that I've had recently. Just GTA things. What I might do to make things a little easier. Come this way. This is why AI is not perfect in GTA. Might cancel that prison transport and see if we can get another one. Having a bit of trouble with SWAT throw, having a bit of trouble with the original police transport, require another one close. Okie dokie, here's your lift back to the station. What I might try and do is move my vehicle, because otherwise there's going to be carnage when the coroner arrives. What, for a coroner to my location, plus. Yeah, I might try a bit of parking job. Get them out of the way. Now they've gone, I can neaten up my parking a little bit and provide some sort of protection of the crime scene. The coroner. Thanks, guys. SWAT 3 were available. Hang on, if you're letting me just back up. Thank you. me some room. I'm in a Bearcat. There we go. So obviously they pay some more than
attention all units.
Stolen
we
police
have
car.
A stolen police car. Respond code 3.
SWAT 3, code 3. Train jet. SWAT 3 on scene. And what they probably don't realize with police vehicles these days, they're all cracked. Down those drains again. There's some trains, not the way I wanted to see them, but there's some trains. Now I'm stuck in here. Sorry, railway company. SWAT 3, visual, post office depot, Los Santos port. Now I was able to catch up with the blip. So if I can get it in front and then put the brakes on. Oh, I just missed. Heading towards West Docks. Head towards Northport. Chum Street. My HUD's still not working. But I installed, I'll have to try another one. Heading towards South Docks. Weaving in our traffic, high speed, light traffic. Industrial area. Buccaneer Way, Buccaneer Way. Orchardville Avenue, South Shambles Street. Light traffic, medium speed. Must have had a time in that corner, he did. Now he's got me on agility, but I've got him for speed and protection. Action is worked in front of me. Such a large vehicle, it's pretty speedy. Oh, look at those lights. I've lost some ground on him, radio. Mirror Park Boulevard. Vinewood Park Drive, radio, Vinewood Park Drive. Passing the casino on the race course. Vinewood race track. Heading on the one northbound, Los Santos Freeway. Heading onto the Sonora northbound. Stay there. Thank you. He's hitting near the Tarnora Mountains, radio. No way I should be anywhere near him with the vehicle that I'm driving and the vehicle he's driving. on the 68, heading towards Sonora National Park. The location's coming, radio. Spotless rescue throw across him in the general vicinity of Sandy Shores. Joshua Road, I'm on Joshua Road. Just following the blitz from your description right here. Negotiation. Anyone is coming back. According to the blimp radio, he's in the ocean. We'll head back towards Joshua Way. He's over here somewhere, maybe. half of this area I've never even explored before. For the lights. Don't want to hit the deers, get out of my deers. Hit the deers. If we're in Canada, we call them nuisance. I can see them. Sorry, oh dear, sorry dude. I'm over the red dot still on my screen, I'm a chance. Keep feeding you that info radio. Nice and true quality though. To the road. Well, at least I thought he was. Thank you. coming back towards the freeway. I managed to catch this guy. It'll be a minor miracle. Heading back onto the freeway. Alright, he's southbound on the freeway. Yeah, this part of the map for a while. Going down the freeway and see if he... Just keep on going on the general direction of the cliff. Let's get back on the highway, damn it. Sorry. Here we go. There he is, got visual radio. He's on the 13, wrong side of the road at the moment. He's hit a camper van, he's hit a camper van. Out of the car! Oh no, he's running. Suspect on foot, radio, suspect on foot.
Oops.
Come on, muscle man. He's just been hit by a camper van, still continuing to run. This game, is he? With the radio still on foot. Still on foot. I can easily take him out if I want to, radio. Train tracks. Suspect down, radio, suspect down. Need train stop, suspect down. Ambulance required. Need train stopped in both directions at my location right here. Hi guys, I reversed Avery. Oh, he's been revived. Well, hello. You're under arrest, grand theft auto of a police vehicle. Alright, are you carrying anything that you shouldn't be? An open soda can. Okay, we're gonna move you off the tracks. And to the highway. SWAT 3, offender in custody, prisoner transport required to find location plus. Okay, he's all yours. Make sure he doesn't steal your cruiser. So I'm going to get my car. SWAT 3, we are out of the rail corridor, returning to the police vehicle. SWAT 3, tow truck required for the stolen police vehicle. Wait for the tow. There's our tow. Up here, buddy. Down the most direct way. Figure it out in a minute. SWAT 3, we are available, heading back to Los Santos. opportunity as any to head back in what I think is the right direction. So we got the car back, but they'll just have to put a new door on. Spray some deodorizer to get rid of active man stench, and he's arrived. And we've got our man, and we've got our police car back, which I was very, very surprised about. So we'll head back in towards town. But what is a large vehicle? This has got some get up and go, this Bearcat. Certainly a lot more nimble.
Attention all units, respond code 2.
No, we're not doing that, and that's all the way in the centre of town anyway, so. Really? We're going to do that? We got back to downtown pretty quickly. Compared to the amount of time it took to get out to where we were. Oh, can we go into the gun club? And shoot some rounds as we wait for our next call. Actually, we should do that. Hey buddy, anyone here?
Attention all units, respond code 3.
No. I wish there were some actual targets.
all units. Citizens reporting a vehicle on fire. Respond code 3.
We're not going to an aircraft fire when we're dressed as SWAT. See what other weapons we can spawn while we're here. Let's go into weapons. All weapons added. Let's see, what have we got now? We've got a micro submachine gun. Wow. The rifle we've used. The sniper rifle's pretty cool. What's this one? Pump action shotgun. Reload. Grenade launcher. Wow, that was cool. Grenade incoming. Whoops, that didn't quite work. I suppose they have a SWAT version of a SWAT grenade, of a stun grenade, I guess. And our trusty pistol. Combat pistol, pistol, 50 caliber, heavy pistol. Hang on, grenade, sticky bomb, proximity mine.
Attention all units, guys. Citizens reporting an assault, respond code 3.
SWAT 3, code 3. SWAT 3, ambulance required outside the gunshot. I don't think that's where the fight is, so let's go. SWAT 3 on site investigating. Okay, we'll just let him go all hunky and fighting.
You're really making my skin crawl. Hey,
oh, I know what we'll do. We'll use what we just used.
You know what? You're one nasty fuck.
Tear gas incoming.
Keep going. I'm still fresh. Jesus!
Cock slobber.
Everybody stop kung fu fighting. Okay, so okay, they're all going there kung fu fighting. I committed suicide? What? How the hell did that happen? Not finishing the episode with me supposedly committing suicide? Maybe they think I overgassed myself with the tear gas. Weapons, boys. I don't think that was right. I committed suicide. Yeah, I was using the tear gas. SWAT 3 were available.
Hey, Reverend. Thanks for calling me back.
What the hell?
Looking good, honey.
You know, 1 against 10, you sort of just let them all punch on. I was trying to just gas them out, and then I could get ambulances and I can arrest them. But that didn't quite work out. I've never heard of all my time watching videos based in GTA with LSPDFR and now 5PD. I've never heard of an officer quote unquote committing suicide.
Attention all units, respond code 3.
I'm not doing a drunk driver when I'm playing a SWAT.
Attention all units. Respond code 3.
SWAT 3 responding. We've got the tram tracks. That I'm going to sense a lot quicker. Yes, I'm going to have to take a shortcut. SWAT 3. Police, stop fighting. Okay. You're under arrest for assault. Okay. You're also under arrest for assault. Yes, you. SWAT 3 on site. Two offenders in custody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 combatants down. Require an ambulance to my location. Also, fire department. While they're coming, we'll search these two. Okay, you're both under arrest for assault. Are you carrying anything that you shouldn't be? Alright, what about you? SWAT 3, can I please have a double prisoner transport? As far as I'm concerned, they're all going down. There's no people standing by and watching here, they're all involved. So we've got two in custody, so hopefully by the time the ambulance rocks up, these two should be out of here. Pepper spray. Actually, I'm pretty sure. Oh, BZ spray. BZ gas. That might be. No, it's not what I thought it was. That'd be probably better than the tear gas, I guess. Okay, here's our emergency medical assistance. Just hoping the prisoner transport might be here by now. Alright. Oh, we've got a couple of survivors. Three deceased, four revived. Okay, let's work on. Alright, you're under arrest for assault. You're under arrest for assault. Yes, you. You're under arrest for assault. Also under arrest for assault. And you're also under arrest for assault. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll search each one. $500 cash. Okay. What? Okay, you're all under arrest for assault and you all will be searched now. Cup of noodles. $500 cash. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to move all these beds over to near my vehicle, get them away from, okay, you can stay there. Stay there. SWAT 3. Prisoner transport required for four prisoners, please. So we'll pick the, let the prisoner transport pick these up. comes one of our transports. Howdy. Because otherwise they're just going to stay there forever. Swap three, another double transport required. We'll wait for a bit and then we'll get the coroner down. Here comes our next prisoner transport. Squat 3, coroner required at my location. There's a prisoner transporter trying to drive off the beach. I guess they'll find out later. That was totally accidental. Hopefully they'll find out after the post-mortem how they died. The fact that we got six people in custody ourselves, here comes the coroner. Spot 3 were available. Anywho, I've been Simulator Dirk, you've been wonderful. We'll see you next time. Thank you for watching. Hope you have enjoyed the episode. And we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching and stay safe out there. Bye bye for now. Right, hold it right there, police.
For real?
For real. You're under arrest, suspicion of being in possession of a firearm, possession of shooting in a public place. Zero 08. We have a prisoner transport, please, or we need to move. We need to move, and we need to move you now. Ah! We'll just have one of our vehicles hit by a train right here. Trains work. Zero 08, coroner required for two victims. Oh no, we've rolled. Oh no, we've rolled again. No! With a little tie that could. Oh no, we've rolled again! Oh, our passenger information display is gone. Catching up to the vehicle. I don't know which one it is, I think it's this one. Shots fired, shots fired, shots fired. Trying to ram in radio. Those four heads on board. Get the gun out to Mars. I think I'm dead.